New at noon, a Westwood bridge known for ripping off the tops of trucks has another victim. The East Street Bridge was recently replaced, but this morning, a hood truck got stuck underneath and nearly tipped over. The top of that trailer was smashed in the impact. The driver suffered minor injuries and was cited. Over the years, drivers have frequently missed the low clearance warnings. The bridge was replaced earlier this year as part of a fix, but the road still needs to be lowered to give trucks more clearance. That is scheduled to happen next summer.